Hello everyone, this is DPixel721 and welcome you to my next video of Sonic Boom Last time, we have defeated Metal Sonic, and now we're going to another place with crystals. I don't exactly know where exactly. So, where are we heading to next? All I know so far is that we're just collecting crystals.
Well, here's another fixer-upper. That is that.
Let's check up here. Right. And I can't even move the camera. That's better.
Boost pads are awesome.
That's it. Maybe up here? No,
here's a good idea.
But anyways, I just want to say thank you guys for watching most of my Smash Bros. Videos. And I still want to apologize for, you know, that incident with rushing the video, rushing the finale of Sonic, Mario and Sonic at the Rio. I just got bored of losing and playing the same game.
How goes the reconstruction? The next election is always around the corner. Get me a baby to kill.
Somebody has a temper.
That's just wrong. In so many ways.
This place needs a makeover. All right.
I wonder if you can fall in the hole. Well, you know you can. And two.
Nice little trinket.
Fine. Oh. Never mind then.
Drop it.
I really don't know where to go next. maybe map. Alright. Maybe I should get the generators on or something.
Those pads are awesome.
Yeah. How would they even have an opening for this? Is that Bruce Pan?
Spin dash time!
Whoa. I should help some people. Where's this place? Oh, not here again.
This place is amazing. I can't believe that Lyric spent his whole life trying to destroy it.
Lyric is blinded by rage. He can't see the importance of the balance between technology and the environment.
Sure, right there. See? Oh my god. Why am I keep on coming back?
Why are we always running somewhere? Wonder I'm so tired all the time.
The people have no idea that Lyric is out there. We have to stop him fast.
Cliff says that Lyric turned on his ears and wants to destroy the world and create a robot army.
Alright, just how to get back. Oh, there it is. Alright. If I have some time, I can just, you know, explore the place. At least.
I have pies in the oven. Please, come back later when I have more time.
Well, it looks like you have returned without the plant. I sure would be appreciative if you went back and found the plant for me. So would the workers.
And where is that plant? helpful if you tell me where those plans are.
Bounce pad!
Sorry again, just need to look. One is somewhere to the north.
They're excavating a giant robot. I would love to see it up close, but the scaffolding isn't done. I wonder if there's a way for us to help them out.
Oh no.
This is a big improvement. Looks like we can climb up there now. Anyone want to try it?
No, but I assume we're gonna try. Okay, let's work our way up. There better be something up there.
Right.
Stomping time! Yeah.
There's something up here. Got it.
Oh, no, treasure chest.
Got it.
All right. You can find something in there. All right, map. It's somewhere around here. I don't know exactly where to go to find it.
Some dynamite.
It appears that they're out of it.
I think we can help them out.
Oh, I don't have enough. Or maybe I can find some around here. Oh.
chance.
Close to the old guy. Dude.
Sounds bad. Looks like something else we can improve. However, this one I like. I consider myself a bit of a wrecking ball as well.
Well, you are a bit of a wreck.
Not funny.
All right.
Done. Smash that wall.
That will never get old.
Those are very cool ancient artifacts. I bet there's something else up there.
Hold this.
I like those types of areas. Fun, easy, and a prize at the end.
Yeah, what's this way? No.
details? I'm ready.
It was with the shot. Here?
Do you like the smell of vomit? Well, I sure do not. The only way to get rid of it is to have that plant. Would you be so kind as to go find me some? Thank you, darling.
Yeah. That was more sensitive than, you know. Nice. What is that plan? Maybe in here? Oh, there it is.
That's it. We have enough. We got your plants.
Why, you sure did. And what a relief. I will be able to get these guys back on their feet and back at work.
Have out the double trouble. Might equip that with tails. All right. Now that treasure chest. Way too late. Going Bygone Island or Slope of Valley. Is it Bygone Island?
Oh, is that what this place called?
Huh. Now I thought the main setting was called Bygone's Island. Make and trade those crowns with sticks. I mean, trade those crowns with some more parts with sticks.
Hey, this is an island. There's a town over there. Let's go explore it.
Oh, we have enough? No, no, we don't.
Huh?
Oh. Wait. Find all the shiny things with... Shot. No.
Princess crowns, and you can use this here upgrade machine thingamajiggy.
That's... That is literally impossible to buy all these things. How do they train the crowns?
Arr! You locate me brother yet? I still be missing him a great deal.
Here's a bounce pad.
Wait, I wanted this to work. This should be down to the left. Hopefully. The left. The left. The left. There she is.
You know what? This town is on the brink of disaster, and nobody is doing anything about it. Lyric and his forces are growing closer, and all anyone cares about is the re-election of Mayor Fink, who is running unopposed.
We are going to stop him.
Sorry. I never count on anyone but myself to take on that rusted worm. I've been the only one who prepared for him. My family has been protecting us for decades. We are the only ones that do anything.
Well, we're here. We want to help.
Okay, but you've got to earn my respect. Around the beaches are ancient monuments with island defense measures. If you can figure out how to energize the monuments, the balloons will launch and strengthen our defenses. You do that, I know you're fighting on the right side and willing to help the cause.
You got it. We're on it.
Alright, and I know where those are at. It's those tall things at the beach. Once I figure out where I'm supposed to be, where exactly am I?
How goes the reconstruction? The next election is always around the corner. Get me your baby to kid!
No way!
Alright. Map. Whoa. No.
How goes the reconstruction? The next election is always around the corner. Get me a baby to kid.
Somebody has a temper.
Come on, this way. Oh, now it's safe, hey. Be that tall thing right there. That looks like a map bit. No. Maybe I could jump on this. Oh, there he is. Whoa. Come on. Ah! Yes? But Jeff is return to Percy to get your reward. I'm right here.
Nice work. These defense measures will make Lyric think twice before he thinks about attacking the town. Maybe now people will respect what my family has done to protect them. Here's a personal token of my thanks.
We were glad to help.
When we meet again, we will toast the victory against Lyric.
And this Big Bang. I'm Knuckles to equip that. Now that we have that taken care of, let's continue doing the adventure thing here. Useful! Oh, thank God. much a game.
Two, three. Nope. 1, 2. Hit 4.
Got it.
Grab onto this. And next, the ocean purification plant.
This is the place.
I'll go down to get the crystal.
Sonic and I will go get the crystal. Knuckles and Tails, you stay back in case the village is attacked again.
Who put you in charge? I say Tails and I will stay back and protect the village, and you and Sonic take the elevator.
You win this round, Knuckles. Amy, let's go.
No, this Knuckles actually is kind of sad because he's a lot smarter than he actually is in the main one, but this one's just dumb. Very dumb. And what he's doing here.
This place.
How do you just keep appearing out of nowhere?
Because I am awesome, and I fit into vents. I was created here, programmed here.
Hey, the crystal!
It's right there, so close.
It's right by the entrance. That never happens.
Right, let's explore the place.
One bad hit or crack, and it's gurgle gurgle for us.
Up here?
This calls for a spin dash! Hope there's not a Kraken in here.
Yeah. Boom, boom.
What do we have here? I knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
You can never just get the prize. Ugh, always a fight.
Boom!
And hit. And
I guess a little fight before we get the crystal isn't so bad.
Okay, who's first? Nice kill, Sonic!
And pull this in.
Let's go get that crystal so we can get out of here. That seemed a little too easy.
What was that?
I think probably the Guardian.
What's a Guardian?
Hello, Kitty. Nice kitty.
And this is the loss of this episode.
Must run faster. It's not stopping.
Once you saw the control, can you just like go back to the speed of sound? Where's Amy?
Let's not do that again, huh?
Amy as often, so.
Here's a bounce pad.
3, 1, 2. 2. We need both of these characters.
Wait, there's something behind this grate. A path revealed. Bounce pad! Score! Another hidden room!
Where's this one? Oh. Right?
What do we have here? Pressing this button must do something.
Right, two, and three.
Got it! Oh man, that stinks.
Obviously, I can't smell being a robot. However, the stink is not from fish. It's from the mineral removal. The waste comes here.
Waste? Like in toxic waste?
Only if you're made of flesh and bone.
Again, with the no warnings. Let's work on that.
So, if I tell you that the real crystal is up ahead, is that helping or warning?
No, it's a fake.
Here we go. Don't wake up the big guy.
Warning. Security breach. Unidentified biological signatures detected.
I did that. That was me.
Nope.
At the Guardian.
Oh, nice.
Somebody flushed a giant toilet.
All right. And oh no, I was not looking.
Swing and a miss.
Not great for the complexion.
All right. Come up here, spring there. Dribble jump there. And I know I can shoot. I know. Maybe I need to hit this. Most secret.
Stop.
Oh yeah, the forget about that. His famous spin of the attack. Sonic. Return.
Stop, drop, and roll! Time's the charm. Picturesque, Amy. Let's go.
For once, nothing is chasing us. Just take a minute to soak it in. Okay, let's go.
Phew. Thank you. Somebody wants a fight!
We got this!
What's this?
I'll make this quick.
You
see a wall of water.
Yeah.
This place is unbelievable.
What is holding this water back?
The power of the crystal is. We need to unblock the anchor. These cannons should do the trick.
Lights out, buddy.
Let me go next to it.
Should do the trick.
Not gonna budge.
All right.
They want a little more.
Sound of sparking robots.
One and two.
Stomping time.
Oh no. Oh no, bro.
you think this leads?
Up.
Hey, how? Whoa, that's way too high for me. I think I skip a part. But there's no way I can turn back, so... 1, 2, 3... 1, 2, 3... 3, 2, 3... 3, 2, 3, hurry up! This, but I still... in high school, and I'm after recording this almost at midnight, and I haven't gotten this. So the sooner I can complete this, the sooner no one at the suburbs watching this video any more than usual. By usual, I mean only 6 people.
Sonic, Rangers, let's finish him.
Let's unlock this cage together.
We're too late. Now, this is the final scene, which I also hate because it's a water level. It's not really water level since you're in a submarine.
I think I know the way.
Watch out! Go down! Dive!
Time to dive! This place is falling apart! Hurry!
Watch out! Mines! Of course there are mines!
Shoot at the mines!
Ahead.
Watch out!
Aim and shoot at the mines!
Mines! I think we can use those to our advantage!
times do we have to fight these rusted dogs?
Oh, yeah, they're cool. That was it.
We got one!
Hey, look! We're back on the beach near the town. Let's see where this crystal leads us next.
Hey, there's Knuckles and Tails.
So anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Alright, bye.